We are just learning about the death of a trailblazing state lawmaker in Massachusetts. Bill Owens was the first black man elected to the state Senate. He was a Democrat who served two terms, his first from 1975 to 1982 and again in 1989. Owens had been in declining health and recently tested positive for COVID-19. Bill Owens was 84 years old.